Yo-ho, hello, and welcome to part 24 of the Sweden campaign for Empire Total War with Darth Maul. We are jumping into this battle against the Dutch rebels to crush them once and for all. Had a couple of you ask if I would let them take Amsterdam and re-establish themselves. No. I'm afraid I'm not playing any kinds of favourites. That's why I killed the UK, the British. So, mercilessly, I will be killing all factions that are in my path. I will not be sparing any of you, I'm afraid. Sorry. Sorry, Dutch viewers. You got smashed. But then so did the British viewers, and I'm British myself, so I'm just a complete turncoat. But yes, it's the way it will be. Also, keep the names coming in. I'm going to be doing a big renaming session next part 25. So if you've posted a name for a unit, in between, I guess, this part and part 21, or part 20, then I'll be including it next time. In my big list of updates, but I need a lot of line infantry names. If you haven't already sent in some names, then line infantry is certainly what I need. Just feel free to make a comment suggesting, you know, with the name and obviously what unit it would be for, but ideally I need a lot of line infantry names. Lots and lots of line infantry. No light infantry or skirmisher troops at the moment because I don't really have access to them. Just lots and lots of line infantry is needed because these guys don't have any names yet, and that sucks. Oh, I can't go up on that hill, that sucks. Right, to here then. Why can't... There we go. Ooh, that's not very nice. I'm going to form up like that in a bunch and then push up past that rock and then we can attack, or rather move on next time. These guys over here are going to be fine though, they're fine. That's all good. General, you're going to pop just behind the hill. Should be a bit of cover, a bit of safety for you. Let's start, let's begin. Right, first grouping. Oh no, God, that hill's in the way still. There we go. Oh no, none of you can hit. None of you can hit. Okay, I need to move you guys forward. Didn't even realise it, that's why I really should zoom in. It looked, to start with, it looked like, oh, that's fine. That's totally, they can shoot over. No, fail, lion cannon fail. Okay, right, let's get the infantry as well. All the way down this ridge, because that's going to be a pain as well. Unless we're on top of the ridge here. Likewise with these guys, we actually need to move them all the way up to like here. No, don't go that way. Go to about here. Oh God, the terrain today. Oh my God, come on. Okay. There we go, run there please. Cannons to here. Wow. That's not a good one today. Let's grab like you three guys. Pop you guys here at least. Run with you guys. Run with you guys. Take them out of the line. Pop them like so. Flankens if cavalry. Push up behind the line infantry to cover yourselves. You're all good. And general, they have got cannon down here. They haven't deployed them yet. Which is odd. So we'll pull you to here. General's a little bit of a dip, so there might be the tiniest bit of protection for you. Just remember, kids, protection is key. Sex ed with Total War and Lionheart. Oh, yeah. That's not a good thing. Not a good thing, indeed. Feeling all sing-songy today. Don't know why. We're going to push to here with these guys. And then you two... to here. Everybody run away. Cannons, you're about to get into spot and then you can unleash hell. You guys really just need completely reforming to here. Complete reform. But these guys are pretty pointless here, but we'll leave them there anyway for now. Push. Right, you guys, unlimber. Unleash the cannon. We can nearly clip them there. Don't know why they're not attacking. They're just kind of falling back. Apart from these guys are going for it. The Swiss infantry. They're not garrisoning themselves, as it were, on the wall. They're not deploying on the wall. That's fine. I won't be deploying on the walls. I never deploy on the walls. Unless it's a unit like militia that can't use fire by rank, because fire by rank far superior to the wall firing technique. First shot missed me completely. Maybe it hit some of them. Yes, it did. So they're firing. We should be able to get our volley now. Ready, men. Line up. Aim. First rank. Fire. Second rank. Fire. Third rank. Fire. Oh, they looks like they were firing in ranks then, but we've broken them already. Nice. Down the line. And my cannon's doing... I'm hoping what exactly I wanted them to do, which is, yeah, hit the enemy cannon. Alright, flank round with the cav here, please. In the meanwhile, rest of you infantry are now just going to slam on into the middle. From both groupings. Right, very big bulky line, but it's going to happen. Forward. Yeah, wreck their cannons, they're broken. Wreck these guys now, they're in a nice line ready for my cannons to wreck the whole line. That's all good. These guys are just trying to fire. They've just actually routed that unit, which is pretty darn good. Cavalry, up you come. Over here, please. Then we get some nice charges down the other side. These guys are broken, so they're not completely gone yet, so let's just chase them and make sure they do go. These guys are next on the list of death. Next on the death list. Can we actually fire from here? I don't think we can. So I'm actually going to take these two units around like so. And you guys right to here. They're broken. Let's hope they don't come back. You know what? Let's send a unit of cavalry after them. I'll have to re-engage their charge at the last minute. Otherwise, it's going to glitch out. We should be able to get charges off here. And cannons, you are now done. So you can limber up. Okay, let's give another attack order here because they've steadied themselves. I don't know if they glitched out or what, we'll find out here. They've shattered them, cavalry into the next unit of infantry, if you wouldn't mind. In fact, you guys can charge into these guys here. We're going to get some more infantry charges here. I think they're all breaking. Cavalry's actually managed to charge into a unit for once, reasonably successfully. You guys over here, though, charge. These guys are sticking in. Charge, ka-charge, ka-charge. In we go. Melee mode. Skewer me some Dutch. Oh, they do have fire by rank. Kia. That's going to hurt in the morning. Let's pull the cavalry out so we can go for another charge. Other cav units over here, please. I'm not giving you guys a charge order because that will make things really, really bad. Okay, charge in here. Infantry away. You guys, though, can charge now. You can charge now. Jolly good. Close enough now for this charge to hopefully work. I'm just going to give them another charge order, though, just in case they want to bug out. Grenadiers. No, we're continuing. They're about to die. That's the most pathetic, weak charge ever. Just flay this guy for me. Come on. Flay him! Oh! Prodded him. There we go. That'll work. Good prodding. Often works, I find. Who are you guys even firing at? Oh, just the end of that unit there. I see. That's a cav. Finish him off. They're dead. Fast forward it till the very end of time. Dear, I'm in a singy mood. Remember when that last happened? I sung the Misty Mountains song from The Hobbit in a Dwarves Verabor live stream. That was fun. Far over. No, don't do it, Lanhart. You're not tuned. You're not ready. Once again, I think someone has put something in my tea. I'm behaving strangely. Okay, so we lost 252. Not too much friendly fire. And we've slaughtered the Dutch. Ah, ran you through. Ah! Every Dutch viewer is now crying. Wipe your tears with the Swedish flag of liberation. No, it's fine. It's fine, just chill. So, we're gathering our forces ready for an invasion of France. We're just gathering our forces. I think that's the last thing we had to do, wasn't it? We were going to go and take Turin, but we couldn't. And we found their armies down there in France, because they made me run away. So, I think we're just holding up for now. We should be able to end turn. Also, some of you were saying, are the Ottomans not going to like the fact that I'm raiding... some actually said blockading this trade. I am blockading it, but I'm not blockading them. I'm just blockading this route. So they shouldn't get annoyed with me. They are still very friendly. We'll have a look at this. It's plus 288, so we'll have a look at that after the end turn, see if it's gone up or down. But I'm not raiding any of their trade. I'm raiding France, who I'm at war with. That's why I've got a pirate flag. And they're fine. They just can't move troops over here. They'd have to put them into ships and bring them round. Some of you were saying, oh, do you think that's why they brought these guys up here? No, the reason why they've done that is because... I don't actually know. I thought they were at war with the Russians, but they're not. Not sure why that's up there. They could just be acting weirdly. I highly doubt they're actually going to attack me. Highly doubt it. They're just randomly doing something. But yeah, they're plus 288 with me. I highly doubt they would suddenly declare war on me. Very much doubt that. Even the Darth Modern Empire AI, I'm hoping, isn't that stupid. I have a rake here, so let's pop him into a ship. Because I want him on French soil. Oh, we're going to pop him into here. Navy, pop yourselves back to port. Oh, what the hell? No, pop yourselves here. Up the... Ah! Didn't bring him over. Just keep pushing back and forth. Right, he's now on the ship. Back to here. Okay, now he's automatically disembarked. Okay, right, there we go. There we go, back to there, finally. So we can now see France, see if they've got any other armies about. But the plan is, as I said, to take out Tripoli. Try and take out Turin at the same time. Then we'll move on Paris. So that will force all their troops to Iceland. Which they won't be able to rebuild. It would be a better idea to take out Iceland before this happens, which I may well do with my other fleet that's arriving soon. Oh, these guys can move. Yeah, we'll send you guys off to South America. Good, 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 good. Here, we don't need to pull you back because that fleet went elsewhere. But yes, I have my other army about to arrive. Oh, no, wait. No. Sorry, that's these guys down here. No, they've already arrived. So maybe after they've done Tripoli and Turin, they can go up here. But we'll see. We'll send another army, perhaps from London. We've got these two armies here holding up reasonably well. Actually, they could do with a little bit of replenish, but we can't do much about that right now. We're trying to hold against Russia over here as well. So we'll have to wait and see. These guys, can you pull back from there to here? That would be most advantageous. Let's pull my rake down here. I've already got a rake down there, but we'll pull him up. They're looking like they're coming towards Moscow. These guys, have you replenished yet? No, you are replenishing. You're going to need more troops. So let's end the turn, which obviously now should be a lot faster, considering that we've sorted out that Ottoman to end turn lag. So do give that a try. Send a sloop or something like that and leave it in the straits between Istanbul and Turkey. The crossing there, and you should be fine. That should rapidly reduce it. And they're coming to attack me, as I thought they potentially would do. Now, we could retreat, but I'm actually going to fight this because I want to try and take out the garrison as much as possible. We've got just under 5,000 men, and the enemy's only putting 3,000 up against us. So let's fight this and have them down. Damn, I should have saved. I don't trust battles anymore. Go. Okay. these guys up. Our standard technique, because it works. Right, let's just check the cannons this time. I'm not putting them in a horrible location. They should be able to fire from there reasonably well. There's not much high ground that's available. Though I have kind of messed that up a little bit there. I think I might have to unlimber them once. Once I've formed up, although, it's that wagon that's causing me trouble. Okay, well, let's just have these guys further down here today. Means these guys can spread out even further. These guys here, they're going to be a big flanking arm. And cavalry, general here. Actually, we could hide you in the woods, general. I'll try to. Might not be the best idea, though. We'll find out. Cavalry, we'll pop you guys over on the left today. There's only one unit of you. Pikes, leave behind the cannons as well. Pike wall, the unsullied. Right, I think we are ready to go. There we go. And unlimber. Should have unlimbered them down here because I could do that now, but I forgot. Pop around with these guys. About the last four to do that. No, don't do the... It's not a waypoint. There we go. No waypoint. Right, these guys, just stretch yourselves to here. Run, 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 run. Cavalry, use them to get to the woods up there. Back, 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 over we go. Artillery should be firing any second. Okay, that's not going to be good for the Unsullied to stand there. Let's pull them up to the side. Probably not best for my general to be standing there either. But we'll see. Let's try and hit their artillery, because if not, it's going to wreck through and hit their forces. Ah, they've got reinforcements coming from behind. That I am going to have to worry about. I forgot. Reinforcements are coming from both sides. Bowls! And lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of cavalry. Okay, in that case, we'll pull these guys behind us here. So that left flank will just be held by these guys here. Pull the Unsullied this way, facing behind. Oh, wow. Okay. You guys are going to need to form up to here. Keep an eye on all of them. Cavalry around the back. Take out those cannons. And then over here. We're really going to have to form square quickly with these guys. Any moment, any moment, any moment. We're doing it at the last moment possible, though. Now. Now. Okay, general, you really probably should get out of here. Form square, form square, form square. Okay, big mess here, big mess. Canister shot into the cavalry if we can, guys. You guys get back on your cannon, please. You chat, throw on them, canister shot as well. There were more cavalry coming in to meet us elsewhere. Oh, we've got found them there. Okay. Let's form square with everyone, right. Pikes in you go, please. Just pull these guys around like so. That's not going well. Bloody cav. Form square with these guys. Enemy general's dead. That is good. We will take that. We have to keep forming up. Charge into these guys if you can next. Right, you guys. We're going to pull you guys back over to the left here. They've shattered. They've gone. These cannons are back on. Let's go for canister shot on this lot. Fire on them there. You guys out of square into line. Pull these guys around a little bit. Right, pikemen, just push you lot forward. Okay, let's just reform here, please. Hold the pikes over on that side. Right, they're all facing the right way now to take on these reinforcements that are coming on in. They are firing cannon at our behinds over here. They've set up. That's annoying. We'll have to go and push to them once taking these original guys down. How's my cav doing? Cavalry's managed to break them. Let's go in, take out their cannon. These guys can come off square. Right, this whole row here. Let's just take out the whole of the left side now to form up over here. Pull them all back. They're all free to do what they need to do. These guys are just going to hold here. Got cannons firing, what's left of them, on these guys anyway. Oh, no. Pikes come back. Crazy. The mighty thunder. Well, there's just the horse and cart slowly fleeing. Okay, right, we'll turn this around. It's cool. Oh, my cannons. Cavalry's been broken. Fair enough. They're going to push forward to here. That should help finish them off. The last few there. Probably should get these guys to turn around and fire on them now. If they can. They might not be able to. Some of them are turning round. General form one up. Meanwhile, these guys are just going to push on the remaining troops over here. So that's all good. They got one cannon left. Not too much of a problem. It break that unit that somehow decided that forming up like a Z would be a good idea. Swiss Guard, they do look pretty cool though. But point blank, surely they're going to go down. Oh, kill them. There we go, they're totally going down. Right, pull these guys over to the flank here. Infantry all forming up. Surprised the carry haven't gone for a reckless charge at this point. Random artillery crews just running around. You guys gonna be able to form round? No. I might. They can still fire, so let's let them fire for the most part. These guys are going. Did any of these guys come back? No. They are broken, but they could return. Well, the cavalry have come back. Provincial defenders, you have a mission over here then. Provincial defenders, charge them with the pikes. See if that works. Actually, no, don't charge them with the pikes. Just hold the line. Just hold the line for now. All my infantry here, just keep holding the line. Should be able to get some great shots down from the hill into these guys. It's all good. I might just send two of you guys to claim the hill that they're on. Take out those artillery pieces. Then we really are all good. Give another charge order to make sure these guys definitely charge and finish them off. Boom. Right, those guys are definitely gone. You guys replace these two units here in the line because I'm going to pull you guys up and round. Get a couple of volleys and charge with the pikes. So everyone keep them busy over here. Oh, they're getting wrecked. Nice. Do they have fire by rank? Let's see. Oh, they are kneeling, so yes, they do have fire by rank by now. Damn, it's not just me, so that's my advantage there. Gone, in terms of military power. They're pulling forward with their cannons. We're going to wreck every single one of them. And I think I'm just going to tell my cannons to stop firing now. Guys taking a bit of a beating in the middle. I think it's because we need to probably pull round with some of my men. Those guys are surely going to break soon. They can't hold much longer. That's a couple of volleys from this lot. And pikes, you can have your charge. Put these guys in like so. Another volley, perhaps. Yeah, very nice. Second rank. We'll be able to get a volley in as well. These guys charging in. Third rank. And now charge. You two, though, please don't fire. Oh, didn't realise we'd charge in that much. Wow, they've broken by just going in against the artillery. What the hell? They've shattered. What the hell? Oh. Seriously. I might have to take off the Brandwick Ball mod settings, because that's not right. They should be able to wreck these guys. That is way too fickle. Just shatter straight away. I might take that off for next part. You guys can vote on it in the comments, just say yay or nay to the Brandwick Ball settings for the morale, because it really does seem way too sensitive. That shouldn't happen. Yes, they're out on their own, but come on. Jeez. Let's form up against these guys. Push down and out here. On these guys soon. That's not even the units I wanted to chase. I want to chase these guys. Damn it, that's a whole regiment gone. That's not cool. Not cool. Alright, it's going to be us firing against them any moment. Come on. Reload faster. I'm getting wrecked. That's the first volley. There we go, that's better. Second ranks. Or third rank for that first one. Come on, wreck these guys. Should have these guys any moment though, which is all good. Come on, keep chasing them. They're just pulling back anyway, I think. That's all good. Not a problem. We've got the provincial defenders way over there. Not we need them now. These guys from the back, unsullied. Charge if you want. Kill everyone. Worst charges ever. Right, here we go. Come on, kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them. Watch their numbers fall. Wavering, wavering with the charge. Here we go. Over the wall. In my men come. Expect to see bigger numbers of them fall, actually. In come more. Here we go. Layer it on. They're steady still. Come on, finish them off. Can't hold against all these guys. There we go. It's a victory! So it should be. How are these guys. Are we being hit by these sodding cannons? Maybe that's the reason why the other unit broke, but that's straight into shattered. With so many men left, that's not cool. I think I will try next part without the Brandwick Ball settings, just because that's way too big. And I don't remember Darth Mod being that bad before. Breaking them, yes, but not completely shattering 200 of a 300-man unit. Run through these guys. We'll skewer them as we run, but I want to fire a volley on them. Should be able to get them. And that should be GG. It's just this cannon that refuses to go. They're wavering now. They're on the border. They're just about to go. There we go. Might be able to get a volley here. Might not. We'll see. They've all formed up now. Oh, bar one or two. Just continue. I want to see if they're going to get this volley or not. The last chap in line, then they can. They'll probably have to reload as well. No. Oh, no, now they're reloading. Great. Oh, they're firing. Any shots? A few. We'll quit it. There we go. A Pyrrhic victory. Yeah. Didn't really need to be. But at least we've... Hopefully this means we've dealt with the majority of the forces at Tripoli. Be able to replenish up and keep on pushing on. Right. We lost 2,267. Not too much friendly fire, so I'm kind of happy with that. Good. Good, 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 good. Send them running. Although they do have, yeah, they only sent part of their force. I don't know why they've left now fled out of Tripoli. But they only sent half their force from their port to attack me. So that doesn't fill me with too much confidence, because it still means that there's some of them remaining that would probably be a reasonable threat, and now I've been hit reasonably hard there. But we'll see, at least Tripoli now is open to us to take. That's okay. Russia, Russia, Russia. Again, the Ottomans went through very fast. So, yeah, if you're having end turn lag, or it's not end turn lag, it's, well, I guess. I don't know if it's actual lag or stutter, really. The engine can't cope with it, all of the calculations. Whatever it is, lag, stutter, whatever you want to call it. If you're having delays with the Ottomans, try putting a sloop or any ship of the line that you want to in between that strait, and it should dramatically reduce the end turn times, because now I can actually show you these end turn times, and they're not really taking much out of the recording time, and you get to see everything that you would normally see, and I don't have to cut it out, which is not a problem for me. I don't mind cutting out, but I often think that you guys miss vital information here, or you guys will see something that I won't, and that'll screw me over if I haven't seen it. So I think it's quite important that you guys see it, because I do like the fact that kind of have that interaction on my channel for my Let's Plays. You say, I'm not the best Let's Player, I'm not the best Total War player by any means, but by you guys kind of giving me pointers saying, oh, watch out for that army, or why don't you build that there, I do feel it's a nice bit of interaction that you guys get into my Let's Plays. So, yeah. Because the only time you really get that kind of interaction anywhere else, or even more than that, is when I do like a Twitch live stream or something like that, because it's live and you guys can react right there and then. This will be all my fleets arriving, which is perfect. So there we go. So here we go. Fleets arrives. Yeah, they should all be here. Port blockaded. Okay, yeah, that's the pirates. Natural causes. A gentleman. Well, he has been there a long time. Anyway, let's come back to these fleets quickly. It's Portuguese. My two trade fleets. Got to find some spots that are free. Got to, like, find some docking rights. But I think they've all been taken. No, we've been taken by Venice. Okay, so nothing's free here. We'll have to go. We might have to declare war on some of them to get the actual slots that we need, because we've probably left it a little bit. So we will sort that out next time. Obviously, my other fleet that's travelling here now needs to go elsewhere. I wonder if I can grab him mid-transit. En route to the Ivory Coast. Oh no, there's still some more of them. Oh no, they go to the Ivory Coast. Excuse me. No, I can't change him, so I'll have to wait until he gets there. But he'll only be a turn behind, so if anything disastrous happens, hopefully we can sort that out within a turn. Anyway, we've got lots to do now. We've got 25k in the bank, so let's get ready for the next part, although I'm just going to very quickly jump into Tripoli. Demand surrender. That looks like they're going to accept it because they're taking a long time to think about it. These insets crashed, although I should have an autosave from the intern. There we go, accepted, which is good. Oh no, I thought it would have. It has pushed them out of the. No, it hasn't pushed them out of the port. Sort of thought about it. What are these guys? Okay, reasonable army. Those guys over there. Okay, these guys need replenishing for starters. Repair that. Right. So we'll give these guys a couple of turns to replenish here. Then we'll see if we have to deal with the other French forces, and then we'll be looking to try and get over to Turin if possible. For now, I'm just going to defend with the rest of my forces here to see what France does. I don't want to go in yet. I need to wait until Turin is closed, and ideally, I also need to wait and see what Reykjavik is up to. If there's an army up here, so I'm going to send this fleet up here just to have a scout for me. Damn, they have a full stack army, so I'm going to have to send a full stack just to out them from here. Because actually, it would be a far better idea to take Reykjavik, and then the last target I actually take down would be Paris. But I need to do that all pretty much simultaneously and hit them all in one go so that they don't have a chance to send these armies against me. So that's why I'm building up these forces over here. Cannon in this army. But anyway, I'm going to leave that till next time. So feel free to throw in more names, ideally lots of line infantry, please, and I'll be adding them in before I record part 25 next time. So until next time, hope you enjoyed. Please remember to comment, rate, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride and join the Legion. Ciao for now.